Today at 5, a handcuffed teen punched by police. Now his grandmother breaks her silence.
I thought it was terrible. I thought it was really terrible. They shouldn't have did that.
Speaking exclusively to the defenders.
He was handcuffed behind him. And the police kept beating him.
And sharing her concerns about a lack of funding for families and training for professionals.
Today on Local 4 News at 5. Then at 11, defender Kevin Dietz is there as the community rallies together for change.